it.
Connected. Channel switched.
piece.
Thank you.
live streams because the people around here don't know how to act. So I have to record everything and do it that way. And still I have issues. Sometimes it's at the worst time, though. Editing sound is harder than it is editing video. And I found out it don't matter what I do with music, don't matter if I get permission from the people or not, even if it's unpublished, later on down the road it can bite me in the ass. If they ever do publish their shit with a legit company, you still can get in trouble. Even if they say you can use it, that is, you have to go through and get a written permission slip, basically. There's three companies you go through to do that. I researched, so I quit using people's music. If they're not going to pay me to put it in there, then I'm not going to do it at all. Feel me? So you put your music in my shit, it ain't going to be a guarantee, but you're going to have to pay me. Or I ain't doing it. But later on, my videos may get a lot of exposure. Hey, calm down. Jeez, friend, you stay out of it. You're pregnant.
we send down here. We've been down here all the time.
rush. Not a rush. You're getting dizzy. Why do I know it's spin? Woo! If you want to let that paint set out in the air for a second, or, you know, like a half a minute or so, let it thicken up.
Okay.
You could look up texture techniques, too, to make it look more realistic. You know, how to make grass look with paint. Sometimes it's like using a piece of toilet paper, wadded up, and just dump. Watching it, stuff like that, and make it look like bushes. I was gonna say, you got a computer there. I'm talking about for the mountain. You can make the mountain look really good, you know what I mean? If you wanted to, it's up to you, it's your project. I don't know the techniques, that's why I'm saying you need to look them up. Because a lot of them use different items for different looks.
I need to know
you. You asked me, I'm going to play the technique, but I don't know how to do it. My boy was an artist, not me. I just know how to draw. You want to add some more paint to it to cover up the white spots. class tonight starting shortly, don't you, Jason? You've been on top of your class connects, right? Okay, good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay.
Severely. It's okay, baby. Stay calm. I'll be here. Bye. He's severely autistic. He's going to have to go to Hope Bridge 35 hours a week, 5 days a week, 7 hours a day, just like school. Yeah. Well, at first, Jason is going to be a lot of therapy and stuff with him. Well, they'll get him back on track. They can get him on track. It's just going to take a lot of work and time.
How did I know you was going to be here?
Man, I was up to 330,000. Now I'm down to 209.
Oh man, that sucks. Well, I'm gonna give it a try. See if I got any luck. I'll do a one of each.
Oh dude, some of these are expensive ones. I stick with them. I told you, man, go on the other side and do this, the $5 one, and work it up a little bit. Don't blow all your money off real fast.
I'm only using whatever's in my pocket, not whatever's in my bank.
You would shit if you see how much I'm betting at a time.
Sorry, my bad. Sorry, dude.
You're all good. I know you don't go around hitting people.
Leave me alone.
You got no wind to hold. I'm at $416,000. I am walking away.
Nice, man.
I've just got 10 grand.
Here, use that to play with.
Yes, dude.
There you go, Goofy, some money to play with.
Nice, bro.
What's the use of winning if I don't share, man?
This is a hit and miss.
Dude, they're all hit and misses. That's, if you watch my videos, you'll see. Like I said, dude, I came in here with 177,000, was all the way down at 30, and then, like I said, 420,000, I'm walking away.
Nice, man.
What I do is I start off at the 5, man, and when you play through a few hands and you'll notice that you'll lose like 10 in a row, 5 in a row, 8 in a row, then you'll start winning again. That's when, after them 3 long patterns, that's when I'll raise it to like 10 or 15. And then when I notice that pattern come back up, I will lower it down. And I'm just constantly playing with the up and down, but I'm fluctuating an awful lot.
Nice, man.
I went all the way up to, I was pulling at 38.50 a slot just now. A few big hits when you're spending $4,000 on a pull, a few good hits, man, you can make a lot of money, and then you just have got to learn to walk the fuck away. That's everybody's fault, is they don't know how to walk away.
Yeah, when you're hot, you're hot. And then when you're stupid, you're not.
Well, like now, dude, I could have pressed my luck. And I could have walked away with a few millions, but I could also walk away with nothing. So $200,000 for an hour sitting here ain't too bad.
Right, right.
Maybe if I see explicit today, I'll give his drugs back.
Wouldn't he be happy about it? He'd be like, nah, man. Cops planted this on me, man. This ain't my man.
I guess he
this
kicked,
is, you bet.
He kicked Joey's ass because she questioned him about it.
It was funny. Yesterday, I was making so much money. I kid you not. I only started my shift about $500 in my pocket. Not like in my pocket. In my pocket. And about $300 in my bank. And by the time I got done, I was like at $50,000 in my pocket. And like close to $10,000 or so.
Man, you
in the bank. No, I do all the upgrades on my cars.
That's why I call myself the world millionaire.
Things are gonna change real soon when the new server comes out. While everybody is out,
I want to see it.
While everybody's out buying their cars again, not me. I'll be saving my money.
I think I'll have close to 6 million when we switch servers.
Nice, man.
Yeah.
Yep.
Did you have any luck on this machine?
A hit and miss every now and then.
Well, that's how she goes. Oh shit, there's a bar. Dude, you can buy some shit over here. We got rum and fruit. We got a vodka and energy. We got Jaeger bombs.
Yep.
You get a Jaeger bomb? Goofy going to get a Jaeger bomb.
I'm a what? Tell you what, man, when the new server comes on, everybody's going to be out. What is that?
It's awesome, try it.
Oh, kind of like alcohol.
Yeah, it's alcohol and energy drink mix.
I thought it was something else, man. I thought it was, like, an actual, like, rocket launcher that you just shoot up in the air. What's this Jagger bomb? The only thing that comes to mind is a rocket launcher bomby thing. Yep.
I think we should go for a ride.
You motherfucker!
I have no stun gun, senor. Somehow I've lost my weapons.
You're lucky I'm drunk.
Jason, don't you have class? All of them? Okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, what? What's the red stuff? All right, I got you. Come on, buddy.
Disconnected. Thank you.
That was impossible. Ow. That should have got you. Oh!
Oh shit, man down.
It's mine, bitch.
Give me a... No.
No, I got murdered.
That was that's what you get for saying my claim, man.
Wow, what am I doing? Get up. Whoops.
No.
Where did you go, man?
He disappeared. He disconnected. Oh, shoot a man in the back, why don't you?
I saw you in the front, and guess what? I still got you.
Damn it.
Gotcha.
No. No.
So close. Gotcha.
Hard as hell in first person.
I took you to the face.
No.
I almost had you. $200 off the slot machine. Yeah, I was in my time with that one. I fell all the way down, dude.
I seen that.
I don't know how I got you, I got up before you, because we got each other at the same time. I have everything I've been missing in. You know, I told him explicit last night. What? I told him if he's going to hit, I told him if he's going to hit on me, you better know what you're going to get into, because I'll put you, I'll lay you down flat.
Like
he took one swing at, he took one swing at me, and I knocked him flat out, and the cops laughed about it. That was a good shot right there. You kind of got a little too close to me, homie.
That happens.
Sorry about that, bud. Did it hit you?
The planes are blocking it. No.
It didn't block that one. I can see that. But you know, this is actually rather fun until I actually have to go on duty. To say my ambulance. What's wrong with you?
the fuck?
Danger.
I
a little bit of pineapple, and let's see. My name is Cliff Bob, and you can't even see. My name is SpongeBob, and you cannot see.